Meteorologist Brad Sauter, cool air coming in for our Thursday, so a cooler afternoon as the air is sweeping down the plains. Cold blast, though, on Saturday, and we've got our hard freeze, first hard freeze on Sunday morning. So prepare for that. You know, those games Saturday night are going to be chilly. Big games. 57 degrees for the high today in Oklahoma City, 58 in Stillwater. That is about 10 cooler than yesterday. But how about on Saturday in Stillwater? Tailgating temperature of 43, but kickoff is in the 30s. And not just that, but the winds still at 15 to 20 miles per hour at tailgate and kickoff. Of course, Norman, your game, OU game, about 30 minutes later, and it's still going to be just as cold as temperatures fall into the 30s. So the next 3 days, 62 Friday, 45 on Saturday, the high, and there's that Sunday morning, 25 degrees.